Good afternoon, people. Back with me, Vira Fahrita in Great New. This time we will be delivering the news of traffic jam, which often becomes a major problem for big cities in Indonesia, including the capital city, Jakarta. On a typical day, the volume of vehicles is increasing, especially during the long weekend. The congestion occurs in many parts of Jakarta, and Kota Kasablanka has its worst. The congestion is also followed by heavy rain that forces the area, and the sundowning starting from this afternoon at 4 p.m. that affect the congestion to get worse. Big rain also falls in the west part of Jakarta and already caused floods. It flooded to a height of 30 cm and dashboard the road user. It can be dangerous, especially across in many parts of Jakarta, and Kota Kasablanka has it worse.
Follow the next update in Great New, 1 hour ahead. I am Vira Fahrita. Good afternoon and see you.